40 principales 105.5.
Panic House is my first album, and it's very personal to me. It's like basically the pattern of my past relationships, so all love stories. And I just divided it into the sex, the love, and pain, because I wanted to be clear to the listener that it's like it's a story all the way through. So it's sort of like chapters. So I did these little interludes where I said, you know, these little sentences, just part that's part of just like my journal in the past. I'm very proud of my whole album, so it's hard to say, but I feel like the one that I'm the most proud of that I put on there is Moments, because it's very personal to me, and it's the one that I feel kind of the most vulnerable. So yeah, I think that's the one. No, we were both high and drunk during that video. It was two of my best girlfriends and a guy that I actually used to date for a little bit. Just friends now, did not work. But anyway, I was wearing this kind of camera harness, you know, like this, walking around like this, just on all these random bars and clubs in Stockholm. And even the people in the club at the end, none of them know why we're there. They're just like trying to get in the shot, like, why are you shooting this video here? And it was very like, we recorded for like 3 days, and oh, it was very nasty, but it turned out good, you know. It turned out like I wanted it to, even though I can barely watch it now, because it's so like, it makes me, you know, think of that time.
Now.
Right now it's What Kind of Man with Florence and the Machine. I Can't Feel My Face with The Weeknd, and probably Mimo with Years and Years. Sweden, where I'm from, is very like open about sex. They don't mention it. They're like, great, you talk about sex. We all do. That's fine, because we're very liberal and open there, and which I think is very good. But they're very anti drugs, so they're, you know, giving me a lot of shit about being, you know, a bad role model for kids for that. But still, it's, you know, an equal amount of people think that I'm, you know, doing a bad thing, same amount feel like I'm doing a good thing. So I mean my intention was never really to make a stand for anything, just more being like being me. And I think that it's good to have a female artist in the pop world that's not trying to be perfect all the time, because it just falls apart. And then, you know, you have these like young women just all feeling trapped and trying to be something that they're actually not. Well, I would love to come soon. I've been once, it's beautiful, really amazing. I hope that I can come and play for you soon. I want to see all of you, and yeah, thank you so much for all the love that you give me, all the support. Hi, I'm Solo, and you're listening to 40 Principales. Yes.